Blackwater. They knock out Marqus Blakely. They're trying to hold on to him to foul him. Well, a feeder on the referee goes all the way for the jam. Even Blakely was not expecting a whistle.
Ng Purefoods. At pangatlo, I think they need to stay home with the shooters as you see.
Matayantado ng kanyang kukunan, but you gotta keep a positive attitude. The wish that you get that win, pero they throw it away sa play na yun. Pink wrist, ahead to Blakely, at nakita niya, atake na naman! Nice pass play! Behind the back, up, umagat naman si Celis, and straight to the hoop, para rin yan, ang dating kakampira nila.
Ako!
Lowry almost left it behind!
Oh,
Melton there will give it to Blakely! For that easy basket, and Melton could have gone all the way for it. Sabi niya, why not give Blakely a highlight in one point?
That good recognition on the part of Doughty. Yung sabi kanina ni Zell, no? Kasi Doughty, nakikita niya yung
starting at point. Robbie Celis, Gilbert Bulawan, Mark of Doughty, and Brian Paundo. Doughty is rejected. Pero nakuha niya. Quick move, and naman si Maliari. If it's not Melton, it's Maliari.
That's three straight turnovers, and here's another slammer.
He just threw it up.
Starting, there might be something wrong with Simon.
Ball game already underway, and nagbubula dito sa Cuneta. Marqus Blakely comes up with a big block. TV5. Mag-umarge po, kasama natin. Future Hall of Plata, nasa ating talana.
Locates
Buenafe. Dila lang ubra para kay Ronjay Maliari surveys. Now gets it over from the Blakely. Natumba si Pringle. Blakely takes advantage, finishes with a left. Kontra dito kay Easy. They go cross court. Yap to Devans, puts it on the deck. Blakely beyond that three-point line. Finally! Nakapasok na Purefoods mula sa malayo.
Great rebounder. There's only about 6-4. It's a rebounder. Devans can rebound.
Oh, Blakely. Big block by Blakely. As Miranda ends up fouling. Yung atake kanina ni CJ Leslie. To break this game wide open, anong isusupli ng batang pier? Leslie from top of the key. Huli na naman! Underneath, Baclau is fouled.
Pangatlang siya. And then he comes in, as in there are no local defenders on the part of Kia to be able to stop a guy like him.
Pintis pa yung free throws. Blakely stretches their lead up to 11 points. Leslie dancing with Rivas. His kick-out pass bothered by Barroca. Blakely and Barroca.
Oh, what a connection.
Turnovers. Take another look at it. Barroca with a tap. Blakely gets it back to Barroca. He puts it up high. And Blakely throws.
Mababanood sa channel 198 HD sa signal 299 for the entire Commissioner's Cup.
Blakely against Pringle. He sidesteps his way to that lane.
I would say that.
At magandang pinapakita nito ng Alaska, tuloy-tuloy pa sana yung sa kanila. Pero yung nakakabilib dahil po na kayo ng defense ni Blakely.
Chris against Espinas. Matchup. Pass to Blakely. And a second chance opportunity again for Purefoods.
Yes. Titira talaga ito ng third quarter eh. Pero napansin natin, di ba? Against San Miguel. Nagpapaiwan ang gusto eh. Tapos pagbalik. May nagbalik.
Trap to shoot for Purefoods as Blakely attacks and Blakely will score. And, you know, at this point, pure third. Jordan Vance shot knock down to Tim. Jordan Vance against Cyrus Baguio. Cross court to Blakely. Blakely for three. Yes, sir!